So Oliver Wahlstrom goes to the box. Penguins have a third power play chance. So there's another case, Bob, of that big net front presence. Andrews Lee doesn't appear on the score sheet, but factors in on the goal. That presence there. It's Crosby drive. He scores!
What happened to the goalie?
Varlamov down on the ice.
It's a good goal.
The Penguins capitalize quickly on the power play. What a response. It's 2-1.
Take a look.
Yeah, he just lost his footing. Varlamov, absolutely. You don't see that often. Varlamov completely loses his footing. And for the Penguins and Crosby, thankfully he's got shot first mentality here on the Penguins' third power play.
Crosby gets his seventh of the season. Penguins pour back in. Letang, peel back. To the inside, Gensel, toss on goal. Stopped by Varlamov on the rebound, Kapanen. Kapanen sweeps by a check, backhand pass, Letang, the drive, he scores! And just like that, we are tied at 2!
I gotta tell you, Varlamov, he's out to lunch right now. You know, when you do something like that, that's gotta make you shaky, and boy, he is not challenging here at all. I don't know if his skates aren't working right, or it's his mop. And Varlamov, he's stuck to the goal line. He doesn't get out at all. He does not look like he's in a good position. Matter of fact, the skates are behind the goal line when this puck goes in. And a great feed from behind the net out from Kapanen to Letang, and two shots on net. And the porous Varlamov right now keeps shooting the puck.
The goals 26 seconds apart.